Hey, it's Arnold. You must be tired of being on your home planet from the last episode. Let's go back into space, so that you won't be lonely, meet the black hole. No, we don't mean your ex. Black holes occur when a star collapses under its own weight. Gravity becomes so strong that even light cannot escape it. We'll stay here, but sorry, Arnold, you've gotta go. The boundary of a black hole is called the event horizon, and the closer you are to it, the more you get stretched out like spaghetti. By the way, the event horizon is affected by Hawking radiation, so you'll gradually move from being al dente to ashes. But this is just from our point of view. From your perspective, you continue to move normally, even after reaching the event horizon. It's strange, isn't it? You just split into two, but this cannot be according to quantum physics. So we had to sacrifice one of our Arnolds. What will happen to you here? No one really knows. Space and time change places inside a black hole. Now you can fly through space and, more than that, you can travel through time. But you can never get out because no one can return to the past. Arnold, you will die soon from dehydration or from the fact that your oxygen has run out. Put likes and subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, we're out of here.